Harper flanks him on his left, Eric Rowan on his right.
I think everybody in this arena knows we're about to see something extraordinary. You're right about that.
The Shield showing solidarity, standing shoulder to shoulder in the ring. Rowan with that creepy sheet mask still on his face. Reigns is in the middle. Ambrose on the right, Rollins on his left.
WWE Universe is already chanting, "This is awesome."
I agree with them.
And they haven't even touched. I love this.
Cheering for a fight.
Somebody's got to jump here. Don't remember what I said, JBL. I just want to see.
Here we go. Ambrose went right after Bray Wyatt. And Wyatt called him out. And here we go. This matchup hasn't even started yet. And the Shield and the Wyatts are brawling in Minnesota.
Did you expect anything less?
Good luck to referee Jeff.
And the Shield on the ring
right now. Yeah, for the moment.
I think one of the things we've seen in the past few weeks, guys, is that Ambrose and Bray Wyatt really have been in a verbal war of words.
I don't like being this close to the Wyatt family.
I wish we could listen into that.
I'd love to have heard what was just said in that conversation.
And the hothead. The lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose, being calmed down by his Shield brethren. Dean Ambrose is the one that said the Wyatts want a new world. We're going to give them a new world, wipe them off the face of this earth.
Hey, Dean's a hothead, but he wants the Wyatts. He's got them.
Ambrose said, "We don't live in your fantasy world. We're the hounds, the best in the industry." As Rollins squares off with Rowan, and we're underway between this much anticipated matchup. Rollins told the Wyatts, "Don't care whether you're monsters or men, we're not afraid of you. You cost us an opportunity at the Elimination Chamber match, and you're gonna pay tonight."
They may not be afraid, but they've got some respect for him, I can tell you that.
And Rollins, the architect of the Shield.
Uh-oh.
Waiting to work on the power of Eric Rowan. Great counter by Rollins. Rowan does not want to be there. We know what the Shield can do with their opponent, their corner. Roman Reigns, the powerhouse, in off the tag. What an incredible few months Roman Reigns has had. As Rollins comes in again.
Boys, guys, the Shield can...
Oh, and Rollins turns Rollins inside out.
It looks like the larger beard has the right of way. He just bulldozed.
And then dragged Rollins to the corner. And here is Luke Harper.
Watch this again. Bang! He went 360 on that one.
The eccentric Luke Harper. That brawling, unorthodox style.
For a year, the Shield ruled the WWE. Put out every superstar they wanted to. From The Undertaker to The Rock to John Cena.
Well, the Wyatts have done the same, John.
No, my point is that all of a sudden the Shield comes along. Here comes the Wyatts right after them, and now these two are battling for supremacy.
And here comes the patriarch of the Wyatt family. The man who talks in riddles. The man who has Harper and Rowan believing in themselves, Bray Wyatt. One of the most bizarre superstars we've ever seen step in the ring here.
Well, one combination of the same thing about between these two teams is they all believe in a cause. And their ego is in the team.
There's Rollins.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Many say the leader of the Shield. Facing off with the leader of the Wyatts.
I might get a little argument from Dean Ambrose on that, but...
That's why I said many say.
Without a doubt, Bray is the leader of the Wyatts.
Bray Wyatt, a very distressing individual.
Oh!
Roman Reigns ready the juggernaut as he backs Wyatt into the corner. And here comes Roman Reigns, the man who set an individual record at the Royal Rumble match by eliminating 12 men last month.
Over 40% of the competitors in the Royal Rumble was eliminated by Roman Reigns by himself.
Did you see that shot and right hand from Bray Wyatt? It didn't even knock Roman Reigns down.
Well, what about that shot, by Reigns? Cover. Kick out by Wyatt. Count of one.
I think there's going to be a lot of things here that aren't exactly pretty, but are very effective.
That dropped Reigns to his knee.
Wise move by Wyatt. Drag Reigns back to the corner, bringing the big man Harper. Now Luke Harper looks to tee off on Roman Reigns.
Seeing these two teams, King, I don't think the idea of me and you coming back has any appeal anymore.
Now watch this. Oh, blocked.
Great block by Roman.
Uh-oh.
3rd time was not the charm, but Reigns!
Oh!
Get him off the ground!
They've got Harper in their own corner of the Shield.
And finally, Ambrose gets his opportunity. He's been chomping at the bit to get into this match. And the referee, I'll tell you, referee Chad Patton doing a good job here, separating the men, but letting them fight early on. You see how Rollins reached in and just yanked Harper back to the corner.
Away from the referee where he couldn't see it.
Yeah, using that nasty shirt.
Now the double team by the Shield. Rollins using Ambrose back into Harper. And a big right hand. All three members of the Shield involved. Reigns, cover, kick out.
Harper. I don't know if he knows what's hit him right now.
Hounds of justice. The Shield again, Ambrose. Dean Ambrose, the current United States champion.
This is smart. You know what, guys? Isolate one of these guys. Keep away from the rest of the team. It's one thing the Shield has done so well.
Ambrose brings Harper down. Is it enough to put Harper away in a kick out?
And the WWE Universe just sitting. I'm looking out at some of the crowd here. People do just with their mouth agape. It's like, I think they just want to see, like I said, all six of these guys just beat the hell out of each other.
You notice how Seth Rollins came in. Johnny delivered a headbutt to the kidney of Harper. And now Ambrose again. Frequent tags by the Shield.
They understand this match here defines the team's legacy. Both teams understand that. This is not just about supremacy for this year. This is about where you stand in history.
D'Ambrose flies off the corner with an elbow. Rowan, now Eric Rowan providing a distraction, and Harper with a drop kick. When have you seen Harper throw a drop kick?
The answer would be never.
Yes. That face.
He actually sent out a beat.
Yeah, Harper and Wyatt. Wyatt seems to try to invite the masses into his family by using Twitter.
Oh! Wi-Fi in the swamp.
Hey, 4G.
Wyatt with that big headbutt right to the face.
And here he comes.
And Bray again. Wyatt is so dangerous. He's a whack job. There's no doubt about that, as are the rest of the family, but he's effective. And Rowan. How do you describe Eric Rowan, John?
I think you describe him as a whack job, but as compared to the other members of the Wyatt, our Dean Ambrose, who's also in there.
That guy, to me, is just scary. Speaking of scary.
Oh, look at this. We haven't seen this. Remember Sergeant Slaughter used to do this back in the day?
Yeah, but even the Sergeant had those massive mitts like Roland does.
Sergeant Slaughter was here today, the Hall of Famer at Elimination Chamber. He's looking on at this match tonight.
See? Listen to this. That's what
Steve
I said.
Ambrose was biting him.
That's the Lunatic Fringe. Eric Rowan, sidewalk slam! Cover! Is it enough to put Ambrose away in an air fall?
Let's go, Wyatt. Let's go, Shield.
You know who else is watching this match? He's actually tweeting. WWE COO Triple H sent out a tweet moments ago. about this battle between these two factions tonight.
I can see him tweeting a lot better than I can see Harper tweeting.
And here comes Luke Harper.
I was shocked when I first saw Harper talk.
John, a lot of people have compared Luke Harper and his style to the late great Bruiser Brody.
I think that's a very apt comparison. One of the few people I've seen that you can compare this wild man to.
Him and Rowan both, it's like Brody and Hanson revisited.
Oh man, Planet Ambrose, is that enough for Harper and a kick out? You know, it'd be ironic if it was Ambrose who was pinned here tonight after all the jaw-jacking he did to start the show.
Look at Harper. Scary.
Just breaking the eyes and the face, squeezing the nose of Ambrose. Oh, nice neck breaker by Ambrose. That creates a little bit of space. And Ambrose has got to try to get to Rollins' reins here.
Ooh. And there's the tag.
Seth Rollins. Try to quicken the pace against Harper.
Man, what a drop kick from Rollins. Side kick. Punt. Oh.
Rollins like a mechanic in the ring. Rollins caught him.
I think he did.
But Harper, though, Harper used the distraction.
This doesn't end well.
No.
Seth, you might ruin the day. You climb to the top of those turnbuckles.
Oh, my God. This is not going to be good. Oh, man.
What?
He landed on his feet.
And Rollins, incredible. And there goes Harper. Seth Rollins, look out. Rollins through the second rope, and Harper's down. Rollins is pumped up. And now Seth Rollins, can he put him away here?
Did he do that?
Rollins looking to go up top, right to the side of the head of Luke Harper. And Seth Rollins is in control.
Seth Rollins looking like Spider-Man on those moves. That was amazing.
The aerial master of the Shield.
Oh, missed him.
And Harper.
That's how quick the Wyatts can turn things around.
And here's the leader.
Watch this amazing move. Seth Rollins land on his feet. Look at that. And he wasn't even done there. And he wasn't done there. This is amazing right here. Look at this. Still landing on his feet.
Yeah, but guess what? He may be done here. Bray Wyatt.
Why don't you bring that crap over here?
And Reigns can't do much about it. Wyatts are so scary.
Oh.
Rollins had everything going his way, and just like that, the Wyatt family back in complete dominance of this match. Cover by Bray. Can he put Rollins away in a two count?
This is awesome, isn't it? Yes. This is fun to watch.
And again,
the universe, let's go Shield. Let's go Wyatt.
Rooting for a fight here.
Yeah.
They're getting it.
Yeah, it's an incredible atmosphere in the Target Center tonight.
We knew this would happen.
Now Rowan using his power. Oh, right to the kidney.
This is a frightening man, this Rowan.
And Rowan hooks the leg, wraps the arm of Rollins, who's got to fight out. Luke Harper, double team in place.
Oh, man.
It's that straight boot by Harper.
Let's go.
You see a chin, you kick it.
Have your hair now. If you back,
okay. Harper would wash his shirt if he wins this match.
I doubt it.
Oh!
He hasn't washed it yet. Why would he start now? Wyatt always talking in the ring, always chatting. John, the pace now. Is this all Wyatt?
Absolutely. The Shield thrive in chaos. I think the Wyatts thrive in a pace just exactly like this, where they just simply beat down people so they can't fight anymore.
Well, that's what Harper's doing. That wide-eyed, like, faraway look in the eye of Harper.
Oh, no. Seth Rollins almost decapitated right there.
Yeah, maybe just a matter of time before Rollins is put away. Here comes Bray Wyatt.
This is hard to watch. Look at
Bray. Man, how do you describe Wyatt, John, in his style?
They mug you. It's that simple. It's monkey butt ugly.
And how about Bray and his leadership qualities?
Look, any leader has a certain innate charisma about him, and Bray Wyatt obviously has that.
Yeah, and any leader's a bit crazy, and Wyatt's got that too.
I think, JBO, you got it right on the nose when you said this is a mugging from the Wyatt. That's a perfect description of what they do.
And Rollins trying to fight out of the corner somehow. He's got to get back to the Shield, and Bray Wyatt using every part of his body to just destroy Seth Rollins.
Bray Wyatt built up a huge head of steam, and then he got his own head jacked with that boot from Seth Rollins. Look out!
Bray Wyatt caught Seth, though, and oh, this could be it. This could be it. Bray Wyatt, the eater of worlds, and Dean Ambrose and El Harper.
Whoa!
Could not do a lunatic, friend.
Yeah, Dean Harper or Dean Ambrose may want to think twice before
got his head taken off.
Coming in again.
Flopping around like a dead fish over there.
That boot had a little malice to it.
That is the closest I've ever seen Luke Harper come to breaking out in a smile. Now Harper again is the Wyatts. They're just beat, manhandling, torturing.
They're mugging them.
Seth Rollins. Reigns is helpless to do anything as Harper and Rowan and Wyatt continue to bury Rollins here.
Watch Dean Ambrose save this match for the Shield, but brother, did he ever pay for it? Oh,
lands on his feet. Seth Rollins, great athletic ability, may have saved him there. Critical time. Reigns wants in. Harper's seeing lights. Rollins has got to make a tag.
That was an awesome move there by Seth Rollins, but he needs to make a tag now to capitalize on it. And there it is!
Here comes the juggernaut. Roman Reigns taking out Roman. Now to Wyatt.
Roman Reigns is pumped up.
Reigns with a Samoa drop. Here's the, oh, I thought he was going for the cover. He wants to beat the hell out of Roman. And now Harper trying to rip Reigns off. And quickly, Roman Reigns to the other side of the ring.
Reigns is everywhere.
There goes Harper.
Roman.
Is this enough to put him away? And Bray Wyatt just saves the matchup for his family. And now Dean Ambrose getting involved, and things are breaking down, guys.
Did Dean Ambrose go here?
Now Harper's in it.
Watch it.
Afraid of everybody is either in the ring or outside the ring.
Well, we knew this was going to be chaos.
Ambrose and Bray Wyatt. Meanwhile, Luke Harper.
The hell is Luke Harper?
Are you kidding me?
You gotta be kidding me.
He just lost himself.
What did he just do?
Luke Harper's a 300-pound man.
What's this?
And now Seth Rollins taking out Harper.
I just landed on him.
There are bodies everywhere. Reigns and Rowan, legal man in the ring. Here comes Reigns.
Wait a minute. Watch this!
And now Harper banged off the steel post. Luke Harper right out here in front of us is both back climbing the ring. And now Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins is tearing apart the Spanish announce table.
We knew this might get ugly.
The breakdown has begun.
Keep him away from our table.
And now Bray Wyatt blasting Rollins from behind. Chaos at ringside.
Oh, watch out. Look out!
And now Dean Ambrose! And Ambrose goes after Bray! still down and in the outside the ring.
Bray has fought Ambrose somewhere out in the crowd.
Oh! No! These guys are throwing haymakers.
And now Roman driving reads.
Oh, man.
Shoulder first into the steel post. This has been incredible. Meanwhile, Harper and Rollins now renew their fight outside the ring. Spanish announce table is being ripped apart.
Watch it.
Rollins monitor in hand for the midsection. Hey, Bray Wyatt's back. Wyatt's back in the fight now.
It's to Ambrose.
Man.
Bray Wyatt.
Look out, guys.
Well, Wyatt goes to dispatch of Ambrose because he's back here now.
We don't see Ambrose on that table.
Now our table's being ripped apart by Rollins and Harper and Bray Wyatt. God, what the hell are they going to do here?
Watch it.
Meanwhile, inside the ring, Roman Reigns and Eric Rowan still the legal men.
Look at this!
And a fall-away slam to Reigns, and he sends him right outside the ring. And now all three members of the Wyatt family are standing. Ambrose nowhere to be found. Reigns set outside the ring, and Rollins is in deep, deep trouble,
Rollins,
guys.
Rollins is in trouble.
Wyatt's definitely with the upper hand right now. Oh, boy.
Oh, and Luke Harper now. And now Eric Rowan, you got to be.
That's our table, not our table.
These guys are going up on our announce table here.
What are they going to do with Rollins?
Oh, my God, this is not going to be good. They're going to break Seth Rollins in half here, guys.
Who's Rollins didn't break his neck.
Well, there's only one Shield member left in the ring, and that is Roman Reigns. Remember, Roman and Reigns are legal. Reigns was sent out of the ring off a fall-away slam by Eric Rowan. And now the Wyatt family look to dismantle Roman Reigns of the Shield. Reigns.
Yeah, they're acting like the Shield, though. This is what the Shield did to the WWE for over a year. The numbers game, and they conquered.
And Roman Reigns still trying to fight back against Wyatt, ripped down by Rowan.
Yeah, it may be time for the Shield to finally get a taste of their own medicine.
Harper made a tag. Luke Harper made a tag.
Oh!
And Harper with a big boot.
What a boot that was. He just almost kicked Roman Reigns' head off.
Look at this.
Roman Reigns has got no help. It's a three-on-one situation for the Wyatt family.
And it's like, here's an offering to you, Bray Wyatt.
Indeed.
Do your worst.
Roman Reigns about to become
Look at this.
The sacrifice for the Wyatt family. Bray Wyatt with Roman Reigns left in the ring. Sister Abigail's kiss.
Whoa!
Reigns powering out. Roman Reigns powering out. Here comes the big man of the Shield. He's got life in him, guys. Headbutt by Bray Wyatt. But Reigns is still in it. Again, Roman Reigns showing signs of life.
Oh, no!
To the Samoan drop, and here comes Reigns. And there goes Luke Harper.
Here's the Samoan punch. Right on the button to Roman. Another Superman punch
to Bray Wyatt. Target center. Roman Reigns measuring Bray Wyatt. And Luke Harper gets speared. Bray Wyatt exploding into Reigns. And now Bray Wyatt off the distraction by Luke Harper.
Oh!
Sister Abigail's kiss and the cover and the numbers game has caught up to Reigns. The Wyatt family rule at Elimination Chamber.
Oh my gosh. That was awesome.
Yes, it was. I want to see more.
Normally, it's the Shield with the numbers. Tonight, it was the Wyatt family. And tonight, the Wyatt family reigns supreme.
God, there's still carnage everywhere.
What an incredible match.